A six-year-old boy is safe after police say he was kidnapped by his mother's ex-boyfriend.
Yeah, Channel 2's Vincent Crivelli joins us live with what he is learning from neighbors and what police say happened in those moments before that child was allegedly taken. Hey, Vince.
Yeah, Amy, good morning. Investigators say that a career criminal is now off the streets. They say the suspect beat up his girlfriend when she broke up with him. Then he kidnapped her autistic son. This is six-year-old Preston Fears. Overnight authorities say he was kidnapped by his mother's ex-boyfriend. An Amber Alert was issued. His last known location, Clear Wing Court.
So it was a little scary.
Neighbor Cesar Duenas says around 10 o'clock last night, the boy's mother ran to his house.
And then she comes up to your door and asks for what?
Call 911.
He says the mother told police she broke up with 37-year-old Brandon Spears. He responded by beating her up.
I think she had like a red mark in her cheek.
Duenas says the mother was in his front yard, then came Spears.
When she's on the phone, he pulls up and tells her to come grab the kid, and when she goes up to the car, he speeds off.
We did feel that the child was in immediate danger.
Investigators say Spears took off with her autistic son and was on the loose for about 7 hours.
Oh, she was frantic, you know. She wanted her baby back.
Then around 5 o'clock this morning, HPD captured Spears, and Fears was reunited with his family.
I'm happy for her. I'm happy that and she got her child back, her son.
I mean, this is one of those situations where you've got a obvious career criminal that has victimized and pilfered our community. You know, we thank the man upstairs for not allowing him to hurt this child.
And authorities say that Spears was just released from prison a few months ago. Now he's facing charges of kidnapping, family assault, evading, and child endangerment. Reporting live in Harris County, Vincent Crivelli, KPRC, Channel 2 News.
All right.